perfect for you. Ooh, send nudes. That's a crisp one right there. Oh yeah. Representing. Damn it, I love tea. I'm trying to branch out. I already have tea. Yeah, I already have tea, so.
Like, right. You have that.
See, I like Renfest tea, if I'm honest with you.
Women, do they have?
Yeah.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. It's just you didn't notice it because you weren't standing in the line where they sell coffee and stuff.
Okay. Makes sense.
I mean, Steph and I are very cultured because we appreciate tea and coffee. We appreciate the drinks. We appreciate the drinks brewed from beans and leaves. There's another line too. Holy cow. I guess these people are here to, like, you know, get their stuff evaluated. So
look back there.
I think that's the bathroom.
Secret room back there.
Well, how does it smell here? Oh, it says Prince. Just looking at it. Yeah. You almost did, but you know.
I saw my life.
Dude. Renfest tea.
Do you have some?
Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Tastes like tea. Tastes a little bitter.
Okay.
Because it's tea. I guess it's because it was like cool outside. I guess that's why.
And I,
did go to Hogwarts.
Definitely looks very. Definitely
looks very what? Oyster. There she goes. We'll never see her again. Anyway. Oh, finally. You just cut loose. Maybe it's on the other side. Oh, no, don't be like that. Or maybe the pages get ripped.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, he does have two dogs, so.
I think he meant more like if it was brand new, that it's just all out of the bag. Something that the dog provides him. Does
she want us to wait for her or
anything? Okay.
So is 1100?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, so let me just, like, most stuff. Not really. He's in common.
Or t-shirts. Or Lego pieces.
Definitely not the Lego pieces. Maybe t-shirts, but I don't know. It's kind of.
Yeah, I can hear him too. Yeah. All right, so it looks like we're out of the, I guess. I thought she said she was gonna text. Oh, there she is.
Oh, she's coming behind me.
Yeah. I mean, you found us. And that's the important bit. They just literally squeeze the peach into that thing.
Right in front of you, they're like, oh man.
You're just figuring this out now?
Yeah, it's the same thing like the video game rating, right? Remember when that was a thing for like 2 years?
That was a thing? There goes the Holy Trinity or Holy Trinity football.
What?
The guy was wearing a Holy Trinity football t-shirt. Yeah. Kind of old enough to have been in our class way back in the day. I guess we'll never know. Will he find it?
Mystery is the perfect time.
That's the theme of this Heroes Con.
Staff's favorite booth I saw earlier. The one with the two gay guys. He missed opportunity to have it. Yeah, I just gotta, like, you know. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah.
Good morning, everyone. We'd like to thank everyone who joined us today. Whether you're one of our wonderful visitors, thanks for being here. Make some comments to us. For our attendees, this is Jim Lula, thank you all. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, this is the best beer restaurant ever.
Yep. Got my t-shirt already, so we're good.
For the first time. We had a couple, we had some big side order in the program at that time, so if you're having trouble finding something, just double check that, but you can find it on your panel. Go ahead and save that hero combo, give me the special this print edition. And also, we've got ASL interpreters this year for a select panel.
Right, the name just makes me curious. Where?
Right.
Oh, yes, yes.
Thank you.